Tonight at Country Critters, we got a real buffet for them. I made them silver dollar pancakes, 17 scrambled eggs, hot dogs, cookies, and cinnamon rolls. They ought to get a full belly tonight. And all we got to do is sit back and wait for them to come. Well, apparently they didn't like the smell of them eggs. And the last possum, she took off with 3 cookies in 1 mouthful. So I went ahead and chopped them up, and that way we can sit and watch them eat. All right, let's sit back and see who comes to visit.